Close the door with a 2-2. Swing and a miss. Strike three.
Line into left field for a base hit.
Hit in the air. That's going to be the second baseman. They have a chance for two, and they got him.
Run. The throw is in time for the out.
Lifted high into left field. Ball is way back, and that ball is way gone.
Halston Telephone Company and R&J Broadcasting Incorporated is proud to present to you this broadcast on your live event.
Yeehaw, y'all. No baseball or softball action today, but it's a special event, the Hillsboro High School Prom Grand March. And as you can see, we're in the wild, wild west. Good to be here on this Saturday, April 13th. Lots of students waiting in the wings, ready to be announced and have their big day. Prom always a highlight of every high school student, and we're proud to bring this to you so that several of you that are unable to join us here live can share in the festivities of this magical event in every high school kid's time. Magical event, all kinds of great stories. Maybe some reserved for the main hours, some reserved for the after hours. But no, some good stories all around, and great kids, of course, here today. Just a little bit of a preview, if you want to say that. We'll go down to Pastor Joe Johnson for our for a little intro, your intro speech. He is the MC. And then they'll have the announcing of the kids, of course. Let's go on, therefore, down. Take the camera, and we're going to take it on down to the entryway. You can see that over there. Zoom in just a little bit more. There you have it. You see the Conestoga wagon, of course. And some barrels. A lot of these pieces, by the way, were designed, I believe, by the Ag Education class or shop class. So, that's Mr. Reese's, Levi Reese's class. So, it looks great. Looks great. So there we go. There's the archway that the kids will all be entering through. And then they'll come around the square, of course, and have their picture taken. And we're looking forward to it. Looking forward to it here on your live event, yourliveevent.com. Again, lots of names on this list here. I did not count beforehand, but I would say there's about 50, 60 plus pairs. And again, I won't do most of the talking, unlike normal sporting events. We'll hand it over to Pastor Joe and to the student announcers waiting in the wings. We'll have them do most of the work here tonight. We do have some upcoming scheduled events, baseball and softball, of course. If you want to check out the schedule, you can do that on yourliveevent.com. But again, special event here tonight, the Hillsboro High School Prom Grand March. Before you know it, we'll be at graduation. And we'll have our graduation information on your live event and RJ Broadcasting out in the coming weeks. Don't forget, we are also your home for postseason baseball, softball, and track on yourliveevent.com over the Northeast Region Track and Field Meet. Of course, includes Hillsboro Central Valley and other area schools like Thompson, Mayport, CG. They're all at that invitational and at that meet, I should say. And then we'll have the Region 1 and 2 baseball and softball tournaments also on yourliveevent.com, and select audio-only coverage from state tournaments coming up as well. So we're rounding out our year. Crazy to think. It was 8 months or so ago when we started our fall sports season. Football, of course, volleyball, basketball, wrestling, all have come and gone, and spring sports have already started as well. So again, the theme of the night, Wild Wild West. Hillsboro High School Prom Grand March. They have dimmed the lights, which means we are about ready to go here. Should be able to see the couples coming through. Thanks to the crew, by the way, at the Undertaker's DJ. They're the DJs tonight playing the music for the kids later on and at the dance, and, of course, here today at the Grand March, for working with us on some of the lighting to make sure that you can see those lovely students. Getting about a minute or so till showtime here in the Wild Wild West, so If you want to at home, put on your favorite cowboy hat, have your favorite Wild Wild West lean beverage or snack. Popcorn goes good with anything, really. And sit back, relax, and enjoy the show, if you will, on yourliveevent.com. Again, Pastor Joe Johnson making his emphatic arrival to Big and Rich. Pastor Joe Johnson, let's head it down. Pastor Joe.
Welcome to the Wild West, Hillsboro Prom 2024. The Wild West is not a time or a place. The Wild West is a spirit. The spirit of the wild, the spirit of adventure. The West is never-ending quest for the unknown and the undiscovered. With cowboys and cowgirls, legends, with horses, wagons, trains, cattle, and wide-open spaces. With the spirit of freedom and true grit. The West is a symbol of new beginnings, courage, and hope. And so, today, we go West, young men. Into a land unknown. Welcome to the Wild West. Let the rodeo begin. Please put your hands together to welcome Junior Class Vice President Haley Sherba.
And I would just like to welcome you to the Wild West. Before I begin, I would like to thank Your Live Event for broadcasting for all those who are unable to make it tonight. I would also like to thank everyone who has made and helped make tonight possible, and that includes Leah Leiser and Dana. Those two ladies put so much time and dedication into making sure that tonight looks and goes as best as possible, so please do a round of applause for those two ladies. I'd also like to have a special thank you to Tim Luthley for building these wonderful archways, and for the ag class for building the fencing. They did an amazing job. I'd also like to thank everyone who has donated decor for this prom. It would not look like this without it, so we are very, very appreciative of that. I'd also like to thank the junior class parents for helping set up prom, for doing post-prom, everything with that, with the fundraising, planning, and making buttons, all that is very, very appreciated. Also with the chaperoning, I'd like to thank Joe for emceeing again this year. He's done an amazing job in the past year, so I've heard. So I'm so, so thankful that he is able to do it again this year. And lastly, I'd like to thank Stevie for making all of us hungry teenagers food. We'd be very hangry and very hard to work with if we didn't have food. And the night would probably just go to disaster if we were all hangry, to be honest. But yeah, that's all I had. So I know you guys are all eager to see everyone. So without further ado, let the night begin.
Thank you, Haley. Tonight, all of the prom participants will make one round that is formal, and you'll get a few different photo ops as they make that round. The second and final round will be a fun round, again, with a few different stops for photo ops. So without further ado, we'll start introducing our prom grand march. Our first couple, Justice King, is escorted by junior class president, the legendary Lex Blaze Ellenson. Vice President Haley Sherba is escorted by Ashton Tweed. Senior Class President Lauren Spokley and her date, Senior Class Vice President Jacob Duffner. Danica Model, escorted by Bowden Allen. Ava Larson and her date, Christian Brist. Good guys. Kate Owens, escorted by James Fortman. Charlie Johnson and her date, Xander Hudson.
Love you, Charlie. Good work, guys.
Casey Gemmel and her date, Carter Iverson. Mallory Elson and Carter Limke.
Hey, Mallory, it's me, Pastor Joe.
Anna Nelson, escorted by Dylan Mitzel. Magnuson and her date, Peter Holmes. Aubrey Bosch, escorted by Reese Steenson. Julia Crotty, and her date, Tom Onus. Tessa Johnson and Gavin Badney. Amy Nielsen, escorted by Nick Wright. McKenna Mac Dickoff, and her date, Cooper Brock. Danielle DuBois, and her date, Lawson Lee. Garza and Ruthie Gonzalez. Addison Merck, escorted by Brody Dickoff. Escorted by Quentin Hondy. Aubrey Qualley, and her date, Russell Ventresca. Kira Ramirez, escorted by Tyson Lushick. Molly Smeldon, and her date, Mikey Gonzalez. Chloe Botnis, and her date, Kaysen Buchholz. Sadie Gallagher, and her date, Kyle Beans Warren Halfley.
I got it all in, Beans. I got it all in.
Sarah Luthley, escorted by her date, Caden Cassette. Cambry Solheim, and her date, Wyatt Johnson.
love you, buddy. Peyton By, escorted by William Duffner. Jack Hawkins and Robert Taylor. Olivia Mao, escorted by Cole Hawkins. Avery Murray and her aide, Kaysen Kittleson. Emerson Aarons and her aide, Kelvin Closey. Carolyn Hall and her date, Taylor Manthe.
Myla Kelder, escorted by Nico Zink.
It's okay to smile big, Nico. Smile big.
Kaylee Georgie Kittleson, escorted by Eddie Schmidtbauer.
Proud of you, Georgie.
Gracie Miller, and her date, Carson Cassette. Kennedy Olson, escorted by Brody Rodness. Matea Pelton, and her date, Tyler Miller. Hayden Kwong, escorted by Chase Hasley. Haley Smeldon and her date, Braden Chenault. And now, let the fun rounds begin.
Come back in here just a little bit to give a little bit of the commentary. Thanks, Pastor Joe Johnson. Love the cute little one-liners you got in. No, they were all great. So, of course, you had some shirts. You got some cowboys and some cowgirls. They're going after it now. All right. Might have to pan out a little bit so you can see kind of the whole picture. Some cool shades. Oh, yeah. Big group selfie. There you go. That's how it's done. That wasn't around, not really, during my prom, even. A certain number of years ago, I will not disclose. We'll see what's coming out of the shoot next. Again, this is the fun round. Oh, we got a Cowgirl and an outlaw coming through here now. It's a very, very stylish. Oh, yep, Charlie's Angels pose. Yep, got to have that. Yep. Getting all the classics here. Again, this is the fun round here on the Hillsboro High School Prom Grand March. Kids having a good sense of humor. We'll certainly keep the camera rolling for them. Great opportunities to get some photo ops. About 100 kids represented. Oh, yes. This looks like a version of American Gothic, possibly. They're coming through here now. We got a shovel and a spade. Nice to know creativity keeps going on all through the years. Oh. Nice little photo opportunity there. Oh, they're making a heart. That's adorable. Who else we got here? On our Hillsboro High School Prom Grand March on yourliveevent.com. All right, got a couple more cowboys here. And a horse. Horse ain't doing too much, though. Got to put it to work. That's what it's there for. Got to come a little bit closer for this next group. And some more cowgirls and the lasso. It's our first lasso sighting of the night. And there they go. And they arrive and then they leave just as quick. Anybody else? Anybody else coming through the arch one last time? That might be about it there. Let's pan out a little bit. So you can see again the whole atmosphere. At the heck, it's Wild Wild West. Have a fun prom. Hillsboro High School. I do believe, unless there's going to be one more run through, that concludes our Hillsboro High School Prom Grand March.
Let's give all of our prom participants a big round of applause.
Pastor Joe giving one more round of applause there.
As a community, let's continue to promote and support all.
And again, that will looks like that will do it for our Hillsboro High School Prom Grand March here on yourliveevent.com. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for seeing the classic round and the fun round. I'm glad we stuck around for that. You can check out our full schedule on yourliveevent.com. Lots of great broadcasts coming up. Baseball, softball, track and field as well. We'll go back to the sporting programming later on this week. Glad we could have a little bit of fun on this Saturday. From all of us here at yourliveevent.com, it's James Martin saying, yeehaw, y'all. Enjoy prom 2024.